For sure. You see, that light. That light. You must be in the way.
Of course.
Ogbonna, who is in that coffin?
Thanks.
Who? Ogbonna, talk now!
I say who?
It's Drew.
Ah! What?
All I'm saying is that they should have tried to tell us first before bringing the cops home.
I think you are correct. See the condition their mistake has placed our brother in. Because if they had told us earlier on, we would have known what to do.
So who are you now blaming? The cops has already gotten home. It has gotten home. I think it's the burial we should be talking about now, and not apportioning blames.
Please, let's talk about Joe's burial before those who took Anoka to the hospital will return, so that our son will be buried.
Cheers. You are right.
Oh.
What is the problem, eh?
I'm coming from Nayanuka's house. The toast on time, the one that went to Germany to play football.
Eh? Joe? Oh, Joe, kill the Kumakaya. That boy that is full of life died. Hey! I feel for this family. Hey! Hey, Chekwe, Mogozie, that family, is it not the same family that lost their son last year in accident?
They said this son fell and died at the field where they were doing training. But the problem is that the cause when the father saw it, oh, he couldn't stand the shock of the corpse of the boy when he saw it. They took him to the hospital.
Hey! Aru azimokwa azimokwa ihe ojo azimokwa ihe ojo! Omo okorobi ibua!
I just hope you will survive this joking, this news. I hope you will survive.
Hey! I'm going to the market. I'll get there when I get tomorrow in the next day.
Papa, sure. Mama, you might enjoy it. Right? We're ready to go back to the city now.
Yeah.
okay. You have all tried. Mm-hmm. That's okay. You have all tried.
Papa, please, make sure you take your drinks and eat your food.
Anyway, Papa, you don't have any reason to worry. Okay? Did you hear what I just said, sir? No reason at all to worry. If you have any problem, do not hesitate to call either of us. And you girls, you see, you girls, listen to me. Hey, especially you. If you trouble this man, you have both of us to contend with. You hear me?
Damn it.
Let me keep it for
you. Okay.
I'm going to give you something. I'll give it to you.
It's not
the meaning of this? How manage? I mean, this will be Cheta. Cheta! Cheta! Oh, Cheta!
Yes! Why you shouting my name like that? Eh?
What Cheta? Is it?
Cheta, I've warned you time without number to stop touching any of my things, but you won't listen. Now you spread my slippers, you didn't even care to repair it and left it there for me to see it. Is there anything wrong with you, Cheta?
Oh, is it because of this fake and cheap slippers? That's why you're shouting my name like this, eh?
Cheta! He's inside sleeping.
Oh, your father is inside sleeping. And you guys are here fighting.
Auntie,
don't you mention your mother? Don't you know you wake him up?
Auntie, she's just fighting because of this fake slippers. She's beating me.
Shut up your mouth. Cho. What is it? Where's your mother?
She went to the market.
It's okay. Do you hear me? Two of you should stop this fighting. Mechion, Ucheta. I bought some foodstuffs on your mother. I want you to keep it for her. Mwangwa, come and carry it to us, sister.
Auntie, take out. Next time, she tries to make her find
Christy, come back here. What the? Calm down. It's okay. You are the elder one. You don't have to reply everything she says. Calm down. Put to Kenele. Put to Mwam. It's okay. Do you hear me? Is that everything she says you reply?
Why didn't you come to my house as you promised?
Sorry. Don't mind that my sister. She's the one. She caused it. Any little thing she should be quarreling me as if I'm the one that made her not to go to school. Can you imagine? Okay, if she had gone to school, she would have known the difference between real and fake things. Instead of sitting here and be quarreling me over little things. As that girl there.
It's okay, Cheta. Remember she's your elder sister.
And so what? Make her fly. That's just the only respect I'm giving to her. Else, I would have shown her that she cannot just play with me. She cannot go try it. Every sport, you should be crying as if
there. Don't want to talk about me myself.
In fact, the girl mother did provoke me. You said they have this one as well. Guess what?
I'm not in the mood. I'm already vexed.
Yes,
just tell me what is it.
Okay. Since you can't guess.
One handsome man wants to marry me. He said he can even wait to see my parents. But I was the one that told him to wait. Let me pray about this. Ijoma. Marriage.
Yes.
You don't want to go to school again?
Cheta, school can wait as far as I'm concerned.
Yes, I don't even have money for my education. I know if he marries me, he's going to train me in school.
Well, as for me, I want to go to the university.
So, this is your handsome man. What does he do?
He said he works in a company in the city. Well, you know what? I want to go and meet my prophets. Let me pray over him to know if he's the right man for me.
Prophets? Mm-hmm. Joma, you and this is your prophet. Every little thing, prophet.
Oh, Cheta. You know you don't believe in prophets or their prophecies. But you see this one. He's a real man of God. He's very powerful. Yes, man.
Okay, I hope he comes up with something good. This mountain prophet.
I pray so.
I won't wait. So you know, sometimes for my sister.
Yes, like you were saying, I think it's about time that I start up another business. That's what I've been thinking, you know. Something that I could do to support, since the one that I tried before didn't work. Do you understand?
That's a very nice idea. But what kind of business are you thinking about?
I'm still in between it right now. I've not really made up my mind, but I'm thinking either spare parts or plastic business.
Spare parts or plastic. Bros, that's a very nice one. Very nice one. But for now, since you're still thinking about it, I will advise that you think about it very well and get back to me. You know, for now, there is no money. My master just ordered for goods. But definitely by, let's say, next month, I will see what I can do.
Okay. Thank you very much. Ogbonna. Bros. God bless you.
No problem.
You just won in a million. I mean, how many brothers would support even their own elder brother like him and support him?
It's nothing.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And least I forget, the car developed a little problem. So I now took it to the mechanic.
No, it's okay. It's okay, bros. It's okay. Just hang on.
It's okay. Okay. Let's have a ball. Yeah. So you can fix the car and keep the rest.
Oh, man.
My boss.
His bros. Thank you too. God bless you. God bless you. You see old age.
Thank you, man.
Your children will bless you too.
No problem.
Thank you. It's not
I'm driving to look as if the car is checked. Even this oil, I think you need to top that. See, this oil is short too. Can you see it? Check this one. I don't know what have you been working on this car now? What will happen? So are you saying that it's a coolant that might be broken? And if I put that, it will go over the top. Are you sure? Yeah, thank you.
Who be that baby?
That girl.
Yes.
Her name is Leichi. She dey come here every day concerning a thief salad. The girl is a very hard-working girl and she gets respect well, well.
mean she comes here every day?
She come here every day concerning native salad now.
Oh boy, I like that girl.
I got that girl. Lechi is a very decent girl. Most of my customers, when they come here, they don't even try to get her, but they no fit. What thing she gonna do be say she gonna look you, they laugh. If not you, you no go feel vest for that kind of person.
Oh boy, that one now your own. Now on her own be that. As for me, I like that babe. Eh? Everything about her complete. In short, in a complete package, you be. And something in me tells me that that girl will like me. I beg, help me call her.
I should go have her.
Yes.
There's no problem, sir.
What is your name?
Rachel. My name is Rachel.
Please stop calling me, sir. My name is Stanley. Just call me Stanley.
Okay, sir.
I like you. Can I be your friend?
Yes, sir.
Please, where are you from?
Olu.
Olu? Ah! I am from the same place with my mom. I like you. Please, can I have your number so that once in a while I can call you?
I don't have a phone, sir.
So, how do I see you again now? Or do you come here every day?
Yes, I come here every day by this time to sell abacha today.
Ah, okay, no problem. Give me small abacha, let me patronize you.
Thank you.
Fish or kpomo?
Kpomo. In short, both of them, fish and kpomo.
Have you finished?
Hey, how about Okoh? That's so big.
Oh, look at the people of this house.
Hey,
come on, Okoh.
Hey, yeah.
No.
You're welcome,
my dear. Mm. I'm just from the market, so I'm excited to see you guys.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Hello, sir. How are you?
I'm fine.
I hope you're alright.
I'm okay.
I bought some foodstuffs for Nai and Jay.
Yeah.
Onyereze. All this one for us. For you and. Is it not only me?
It's too much now. It's too much.
I don't mind.
God bless you.
Thank you.
No, bye-bye.
No, bye-bye.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Come and
see how. Mike. Such a kind woman.
Hey. Oh, where are the children? Let them come and take it inside. Chaita!
Jones.
No. I'm not here to buy a car. Okay? Baby, I'm here to have a word with you.
He read with me.
Yeah, don't you recognize me?
Of course I do. You're the guy that comes here to buy card from me.
Okay, I'm happy about that. It's not something we are going to talk about. Why stand there? Can I have a seat?
Hope there is no problem.
No, no problem.
Okay. Come on.
Thank you very much.
You said there's no problem.
No problem. Let's start with an introduction. May I know your name?
My name is Christy.
Christy? That's lovely. My name is Mario. I'm a civil engineer. I'm building a house in your community. So I would love to know you better.
Know me better?
Yeah, of course. I want us to be friends. Just friends. Just friends.
Friends.
Is there anything wrong in that?
No. No. No.
Okay. I don't want to waste much of your time. Please, can I have your number? Is that possible? Please, type in your number.
Have you seen Lechi here today?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's selling inside.
Oh, she's around?
Yeah.
Help me call her, please. Lechi, how are you?
Very fine, thank you.
I'm sorry that I couldn't come yesterday as promised. I hope you're not angry.
Oh, no, sir. No, I'm not.
You're okay. I got you this little gift, please.
Hey! 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 Thank you, sir. I like it. Thank you very much, sir.
Echi, you're my friend. Eh? At least now we can communicate very well.
Hey, thank you. Thank you. Should I get you a bacha?
Yes. Put pomo and mix it like usual. Pomo and fish. Come inside. Come, welcome. How was your day?
Why are you holding me like that? Is that why you brought me the phone and asked me to come here?
No, no, I'm sorry. I'm just excited that you came to my house. Please, don't be scared. Come.
Just come, let's go inside. Come. You're welcome.
I'm sorry, yeah? Welcome.
Is this where you live?
Yes, this is where I live.
Sorry, how come you not told me anything about you? Like, do you live here with your parents?
My parents and siblings died in the drug crisis.
Jesus. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I'm really sorry, please.
Hugo, please come. Hugo! Hugo, one man. Hugo, boy. Hugo, please come!
Sit down, sit down. I have a drink.
Bro, what's going on? So you're just smiling and drinking.
Sit down, here, take this. I am happy, that's why we're drinking.
Bro, what's going on?
Oh, I'm happy. I'm happy that's what's going on.
Well, we can't wait to hear this good news.
Let's just do the image. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, you remember one girl that I told you about before now?
Yeah, okay.
Lechi, that Lechi, girl.
Yeah, I know her.
Good. See that girl? That girl has taken my soul. That girl has taken my heart. That girl has taken entirely my entire body. As a matter of fact, as it is now, that girl has consumed me. And you know what? I want to marry that girl.
What's marriage?
Yes.
See, bros, it's not like I'm not happy for you, you know, but, you know, we are still thinking of a way to set up a business for you, eh? And you are talking about marriage. Bros, what about business?
I understand. And it's not like I've not given it a thought. I have. Yeah? But the truth about it is, you see this girl, she's hardworking. And I and Leite teaming up together, this guy will be our stepping stone. Trust me.
Bros, like, you don't understand what you're saying, or you don't understand what you're about to do. Hey, bros, please, don't allow infatuation to ruin your life.
No, it's not infatuation. I know what I'm talking about, and I've given it a serious thought. You know what? Just give me your trust on this one. Trust me with this one. And your support, leave the rest. You see what will happen. Yeah. Things will turn around very fast. Faster than you know it. Yeah. Faster than you imagine it.
Yes. In that case,
let's just drink.
Let's drink. I can drink now.
Yes, you can.
Wow. Congrats.
My brother.
No, it's a nice one, man.
Yes.
It's a nice one. It's just that I don't want you to make a mistake.
See, I just want you to love me as much as I love you.
I do love you. And you know that.
I got this small money for you here. Just buy something for yourself, please.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Anytime. I'm also... You'll be going with me to see my parents tomorrow.
No.
Yes. Why not?
Thank you.
You're welcome anytime, huh?
lady I've told you so much about. Her name is Lechi. This is my sister.
It's nice to meet you.
You're welcome. Brother.
So how is business?
I'm managing.
Everybody is managing right now. Anyway, we'll see you later. We want to go to the house. Right?
To the house?
Yes.
Brother, I'll follow you.
Have you finished selling your car?
The car has finished, brother.
Okay, I want to buy 750.
750.
I thought you said the car has finished.
Brother, calm down.
What happened to her?
Cheta. Cheta, what is it?
Cheta.
Cheta.
Nai, what's happening? Why is my sister crying?
What's happening here? Cheta.
Calm down.
Calm down. Calm down. What?
Just be. Cheta.
What did she say is her problem?
Mama. Stanley. Be.
Cheta, what is your problem? What's wrong with you?
What?
It has Papa.
It has happened.
Papa is there.
Hey!
Papa! Papa!
That's a natural reaction. That's a natural reaction. My dear, take it easy. Take it easy.
No! No!
Is he the one chasing you?
I'm telling you.
Why?
I'm talking to you now. My guy is chasing me with police everywhere.
Chiniki.
I don't know if he found out that I've been stealing his money.
How did he find out that?
He has been using police to chase me. I don't know.
So how did he find out that you're stealing his money?
Auditor. One stupid auditor. The auditor came and somehow they found out I was stealing his money.
Good. So what do we do?
Wait. In case he comes here to look for me. Just tell him you're safe for a month now. Eh?
Boss. I'll talk to you.
Hello? yes, I'm good. Huh? No, I'm fine. Oh, no, just a little problem. Ogbonna just ran into the house now and he said something about his boss. Money. I don't even know the whole story, but he's chasing him with police and everything right now. Yes. Sweetheart, please, do me a favor. Anytime, anywhere, anybody asks you if you know Ogbonna or me, just tell them that you don't know me. Yes, deny. No, my love, no. Don't go to any spiritual, don't go to any pastor, please. No, I don't want those people. They're all fake. Please. Okay, thank you. I love you, baby.
When we went to my uncle's house, we ate, even rice, abacha, assorted. I even brought some for you. And I said, let me tell you, tomorrow I'll bring... Hey, Cheta, I said I brought some for you. You are not talking. Eh? What is it?
My dear, it's my brother gone now. He said his master is chasing him everywhere with police.
Eh?
That some amount of money is missing in their working place.
Hey, whoa! Eh? Cheta, but that's a big problem, you know? So, what will he do now?
I don't know. I don't just know.
Hey! I think I have an idea. Why don't you follow me to my prophet place? I believe everything will be solved.
Prophet?
Yes!
Yay!
You know, when my mother was ill, he was the one that helped me. If you go there, he will tell you everything you need to know and how to solve it. Yes.
Are you sure?
I'm very, very sure, Cheta.
Okay now, so when do we go and see him?
We have prayers tomorrow. And why go in? I will come and call you.
Okay, now if you're sure that it will work, if you're very,
very
sure it will work, I'll follow
very
you.
Sure. Yes. Cheer up. If you don't cheer up now, I won't bring those things I promised you. Cheer up now. I'll come with it tomorrow.
Let's go to church.
People should pray for everybody.
Okay. See you later.
Thank you.
Charge you. My daughter, where this is coming from is bad. I can see it very clear. Very, very clear.
Please, where is it coming from? My two brothers are dead, including my father. And now my other brother, that is the breadwinner of the family, is in trouble.
Holy! And Jamaica. And Jamaica. My daughter wanted to go home and ask your mother. She knows what is happening. Holy!
My mother?
Yes! Your mother, Holy. Go and meet her. She knows what is happening. Tell her to confess.
My mother.
And things will be okay. Holy.
My mother.
Angel Mike. George, you over.
You can go home.
Thank you very much, Prophet. We'll get back to you.
You're welcome.
George, you over. Holy. Angel Gabriel. Angel Mike.
Why are you working as if you are sick? Huh?
So my mother is a witch.
Cheta, but the prophet just said that you should go home and ask your mother. Why don't you go home first?
No. This can't be. So my mother was the one that killed my lovely father. My two brothers, Onyeka and Joe. Oyenka that promised to take me to Germany. Oyenka promised to do lots of things for me.
Cheta, you just have to calm down, please. Calm down, Oyenka. Cheta. Please, calm down.
Please. I can't take this.
Cheta, take it easy, please. Cheta, wait for me.
My sister, my dear. How was it, though?
Mama, so it is you.
It is you.
Hey, Mama, they have told me. They have told me. Hey, Mama. Mama, so you're a witch. Hey, Mama. Mama, what did my father, your husband, do to you? Mama. What did your two sons try to do to you, Mama? Hey! Mama, so now you've made the corner to be having problems with his master.
Yeah, shut up, Mama! Shut up, Mama!
I don't want to
shut up, Mama! How can you accuse your own mother of killing her children and husband?
I don't care! My mother got for me! She's a witch!
But you're a witch! Listen!
I am a witch!
Understand Cheta at all. She went to see a prophet, and the prophet told her that my mother is a witch and that my mother must confess. If I get to that village, I'll break her bones. I'll just break her into pieces.
Stan.
I just
calm down. It's okay.
I said we have to come to the village tomorrow, but it's a family meeting as regards the issue.
We are going to the village tomorrow.
But if I get her?
You really have to calm down. It's okay. Hmm? When we get to the village,
you will ask Cheta what happened. That way, you will have the true picture of things. Calm down.
Mani, she's a witch.
They told me she's a witch. Don't manage to correct her. She's a witch.
Will you shut up? Shut up! Monsieur Onugi! Ah, what is this now? Look. If
Stanley, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. This thing that is happening in this family has gotten out of hand. Eh? And you, Cheta, take your time. You have no right whatsoever to call your mother names.
Can you just imagine that?
It has not been confirmed.
Can you imagine?
So I am suggesting that in 3 days' time, we will go to a place and get everything confirmed. You understand me? Uh-huh.
Okay, Nai, it's okay by me, but it's just that Ogbonna will not be able to make it. You know he's been having problem with his boss.
That will not be a problem. Since you are around, you can stand in for the family.
Okay. I know what I'm saying.
The child in the stomach cannot be seen with ordinary eyes. It cannot be seen with eyes like yours. Anyanwu, you are the cause of this problem. And you know it. The gods can never lie.
No. Check again. I am innocent.
What is it?
I am innocent. I didn't do it. My hands are clean.
I forbid you. I forbid you as a mother, hear me? I forbid you.
Don't say that. Now listen to
leave me. Leave me alone. What do you want to say?
Listen, I come to your chat. I'm a man, so I come to your chat.
Excuse me.
Now listen to me.
Take your hands off. Go.
I'm innocent.
I forbid you.
Now come to your chat. I'm telling you.
Cheta, what is it? Why is your face like this? Did you have problem with your sister again?
No, my sister Jo. Remember I told you that my uncles and brother were going to see a native doctor? The native doctor they went to see confirmed my mother a witch.
Hey! Oh my God! I told you that my prophet is a real man of God. You see? He's a seer. Oh my God. Hey! So, what do you intend doing now?
I don't know. Hey! I'm just very confused. I don't know.
Hey God!
So where are you going to? I was on my way to your house.
How far? Oh God.
I came back from the village yesterday.
So what happened? How did it go?
Go, you don't want to know.
What is it?
Uncle took us to this native doctor's place. And behold, our mother was confirmed a witch. The native doctor said our mother is a witch.
What?
That our mother has been the brain behind all the problems we've been going through in our family. And not only that, that she's responsible for the death of our two brothers and even our father. Could you have imagined that?
Mama, a witch?
Yes.
No, brother. It's not possible.
Wait, did you say she killed Papa? Yes. Hey!
I feel like killing her with my both hands.
But why didn't I follow you to that village? Why didn't I go to that village? You know me now, I'll just kill her.
Well, that is it, oh.
Hey. How can I be a witch? I'm a witch.
You go?
Huh?
What's the problem with you? Why are you getting restless?
No. Fine. Matter you're just telling me, Mama witch.
Wait, that reminds me. How far with the problem between you and Yoga?
Ross, that problem is still there. You see, I was told by the friend and the brother that they are still begging him on my behalf. They are still talking to him. You see, as I'm talking to you right now, my Oga have been able to trace my account and froze them. I swear to God, brother, I don't have any money in the bank. As I'm talking to you, I have only 5,000 naira in my pocket, both home and abroad. That is all I have. You see what Mama have caused now? Eh? You know how this thing works. When your mother is a witch, you know how this thing works. And come to think of it, I even promised you about this business thing. Remember the business I told you about? I cannot do it now. Eh? See what Mama has caused. But I'm just tired. Seriously, I'm tired. Now, I'm here thinking, and you are telling me now Mama is a witch. Just imagine. Eh? Hey!
I still can't believe this. That a woman will kill her own children and her husband. And also deny her family of wealth. Chai, she make a corner for John to fear.
Hope is not lost. Stan.
Hey.
think we should just pack and go back to the village.
Yes, at least there will be enough rooms for us to live freely without paying. Honey, see, this rent will soon expire. And there is no hope of renewing it. I'm tired of the city.
Stan.
Yes.
Instead of going back to the village, why don't we sell our car and use the money to start something tangible, something reasonable? On the other hand, I can go back to my African salad business. That is what I used to do before we met. We can do this just to make ends meet.
Do you know, I've never thought about this before. I mean, from this angle. Yes, we would sell the car and put the money in a business. But you will not sell African salad. My wife will not sell African salad. However, you are just one in a million.
Thank you.
Thank God for that day that I met you.
Now you're going to make me blush.
Come here. God bless you.
Open the boot. Open the bonnet, sir.
You know, there's nothing like saying too many stories. Look at the car that you're pricing 800. Is this a car of 800? No, check it out now. Is this not new?
Yeah? The car is practically new.
Okay, close the engine. Give me the kilometer.
You're happy Stanley. With the sound?
Yeah, it's okay. But Stanley, yeah, I can only give you 800,000 as I said before earlier.
See, sir, this car is not an 800,000 naira car. At 1 million, I'm only just giving it to you because of the pressing problems.
Stanley, I can only give you 800,000 naira. Come to think of it, this car, how much is the new one you're selling this car of? For 1 million naira. Everyone, make I give you the money, make I write check for you, I beg. Now based on old time sake, what you talk?
Okay, you can write it.
What name write?
Stanley Anoka.
Right. Stanley Anoka.
Stanley Anoka. Stanley.
Hey!
It's not true. No, it can't be.
Hey!
Everything. Lost. No. There's no need. There's no need. I better kill myself. Oh. I'll just die.
Hey! Oh! I'm never gonna stop you!
Hey!
Amanda Neze.
There is a problem. Yes, you should be happy now. Start celebrating. We are back. You have succeeded. But let me warn you, better keep your distance from us. You hear me? Keep your distance from us. If not, you hear from me.
Say you see her.
But I don't know. Please don't waste your time on that one. What's anger with
you? You should be her distance
inside. I'm
telling you. And where's Christy?
She went out.
Better come inside now, you hear me? Better start coming inside and leave that witch alone.
Let's go. Abel, bring the things inside, please. Just near me, you know. You see what I'll do to you. Careful, man.
It's okay. Just calm down.
Ogini, is it? Lechi, Ogini, what is it?
No, Mama, no. Wait. To your house so we can go and see the prophet together.
Hey, I'm even going to the farm to help my mother.
Hey, you see, you can happily call your mother. Why me? I cannot.
Cheta, you don't have to worry. Eh? Okay, I will take you to see my prophet again. Eh?
Okay, well, because my sister, my elder brother and his wife just came back. They just returned from the city.
Jesus, why?
You know that witch? She has eaten up everything they have. And now they are back to square one.
Hey, Jesus. Why would that witch be so heartless and wicked on the children? Hey, why?
I don't know. See, that's why I want us to go and see the prophet so he can come and pray for us. Me, this whole thing, I'm just tired. It's just very tiring.
Don't worry. I will personally talk to the prophet. I will tell him to do something about it. Hey?
Good afternoon, my children. I can see you are coming back from the farm.
Yes, ma. This one that you're carrying your bag, it looks like you're traveling.
Yes. I'm going to see my son.
Ah.
Yes.
that means you'll not be around for my father's last memorial rite. You know it will be coming up in 2 days' time.
Yes, I know. I will come back tomorrow.
Okay, no problem then.
Wolf of Ogbonna.
Now, Ogbonna is all right. He's fine, but it's just that he said he's tired of running around. That he'll soon be coming home to stay here in the village.
Okay, no problem. I think that would be a better option. Let me go and catch the bus in time, eh?
My hair is so stubborn.
And you know that. You always like to make this fine. Why? You didn't want me to make your hair
fine. I'm a fine girl, hair or no hair. I'm a pretty girl.
Cheta, didn't I tell you that my marriage was on hold? I went to see my prophet yesterday and he said I should go ahead. That she knew is the right one for me.
Are you serious? Oh my God! Are you serious?
You will soon become Mrs. Oh my God, I'm happy for you! I can't even wait.
Oh my God!
I can't even wait when my father will say, Ijoma, go and give wine to the husband.
Then you're not carrying a drink and carry it. Oh my God, and I'll be dancing, you know. Oh my God.
You know you're going to be.
Of course, baby. Who else will be your children? I'll be making my own shakara. If I'm not going to be here, who else will be?
I'll be dancing.
Oh, so what's his name?
Chinyere. In fact, why do you want to know?
Tell me now. Let me know that Ijoma went. Who is going to be Ijoma went? Ude or Ijoma went? Oh, God, I'm happy for you. I'm so happy for you.
Oh, please, I want to go to the university. I'm happy for you all the time. So, this is
for you. Yes. Wow.
Oh, God.
I'm happy as well. Well, that was super. Oh, my God.
African salad.
Mrs. Africa salad.
How are you doing?
You really serious about this, your business?
Yeah, Christy, leave me alone now. This is what I used to do before I met your brother. I didn't learn it. I know it.
Are you serious? Okay, oh. Come and put on a place for me.
Okay, oh.
Do you get married?
Sure, I like a lot of money.
You like a lot of money. See your mouth, you like a lot of money. My wife, please don't mind her. Please come and prepare one place for her. If she wants many promos, she will pay. Please just pay.
Greeting, which? Why are you greeting me, Fan? You want me to respond so that you will take me to your wish cover. Akuya, you kill your husband and your children. Amosu, don't greet me next time. Huh? Chiakwa. Mama, you're in a good man. Ekenesinam, I don't need your greeting.
What?
I don't know how I am, Osu.
Chukuna fobi imala, bala makebe.
What is it? Eh? What have you come to do here?
Hey, man, I have come to beg you. I need your help. My children no longer talk to me.
The villagers are pointing at me, calling me all sorts of names. I can't buy or sell anything in the market. Nay, as it is, I am begging death to come and take me. Nay, please, I need you to help me, Biko. I need you to help.
How does that concern me? It is the repercussion of your evil deeds. Please, this should be the first and last time you will be here. Because I don't want anybody to accuse me of associating with you in your crimes. Please, leave this compound.
This is my morning clothes.
Look out from this place. Leave this place. Call on from this place. Call your children. Why are you calling your children? Come on, get out. Go up and go.
Go.
I am innocent. Nay, I am innocent. If this is the price I have to pay for a crime I did not commit, so be it.
Come on. Go, fly!
Jesus.
Stanley! Book kerosene, you have set it on fire!
Chinyere Wilfred.
Come to this house!
Okay, TJ!
I am not Edward. I'm not a witch. I'm not a witch. Hey!
If I'm forgot to know I'm a Agamacaronia, if I'm a Butelumo, Agame Bucalonia, a queen of Kegil, Bulubiaba, Ogbonna, Cajetan, Chukuna Foya, Chukuna Fobi, Imala.
We are here to know why you people decided to lock our daughter inside the house for 7 days without food. Why? And you are here.
you make me laugh at times. Who do you expect to go and give her food? Whoever goes there to give her food definitely would be a dead person.
Hey, it's you, Ogazi.
It's you, Akadibo.
You mean an elderly person like you in the house? You will remain in the house, your son. We lock up my daughter inside that hut for 7 days without any food, and you are happy. You mean you are happy?
I am surprising you.
What is wrong with you?
He who never remembers where the rain started beating him will never remember where he died his body.
Meaning?
A sheep goat does not suffer the pain of
fighting a tool.
That is the only weapon I have. Yes, I did it.
As a result, my late uncle's wife is the one standing in as my mother for now.
I'm sorry about that, baby. All the same, I'll be coming to your house with my people to meet your people for our marriage introduction.
Really?
Of course. Just inform them, okay? And I love you so much, and I can do anything for you. I will. Meanwhile, I'm in a hurry. I have a meeting to attend. Please, see me to the door. That's my baby.
All right. Please tell them what I told. All right.
If I'm a colony, if I'm a bugalone, 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 I kwina lunke gyo uwe bulu biaba ogbonya kaya dacha chuku na fuya chuku na fobi imala mara makepe akamudyocha.
You are here. Yes, my dear. How are you?
I'm fine.
I brought you foodstuffs. So that you can cook and eat.
Thank you. God will bless you for the love you have been showing to me. God will continue to bless you. God will bless you. God will bless you.
It's okay.
Let me ask you a question. Do you believe I'm a witch?
Anyanwu, let's continue to pray. Let's keep on praying. I should be on my way.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. God bless
you. Be strong, man.
God bless you.
I saw Auntie entering that hall to give that witch something.
Are you serious?
Yes.
You mean she's still there now?
Yes, yes, yes.
Follow me, let's go and stop her.
Mama,
just wait, wait. Mama, what were you doing there?
I want to see her, to know how she's faring.
I saw you with some foodstuff. What did you go there to give her?
I took some foodstuffs to her and a pot to cook it. I don't want her to die of hunger.
She has to die of hunger.
Yes.
See, Mama, let this be the first and the last time you go to that place and give her anything. Eh? Let her die of hunger.
Yes. I would have said she should go back there and collect those things back from her. Mm. But I know by now she might have touched them with those her stupid witchcraft hands.
I can't even fake it. See, Mama, if you still want us to call you
Mama,
anything that has to do with that house,
don't go there again. Don't go there again.
I've said my own.
Mama, please don't go there again. Please leave that witch to die there. She's still on her own. Don't give her anything
I'm
again.
I'm fine.
My God, see this witch, eh? Hey, she has not seen anything yet. By the time we are through with her, she will know something. Stupid woman.
Witch.
Anyway, nine, see, there is no need dancing around the words or not knowing how to say it.
In one word, it has been confirmed that my mother, your daughter, is a witch. And she is the one responsible for the death of my sister, my brother, and even my father. That's why we're here.
Okay, I've heard what you said. We will take our daughter home for questioning.
Huh? It's your category. I will advise that you're taking her home. Not only for questioning, but for retention.
Yes.
This family should not wait until we are wiped out. We lost three people in a row. I cannot.
That is true.
So the best advice, take her home, retain her there.
Yes.
I think I said your mind.
You have spoken our mind.
That is true.
I have heard you. You are my son. I carried you for 9 months. And I fed you with this breast. I am not going anywhere. will stay on this ground and I will prove my innocence.
You stay where?
Onwayebe Naga! Nagi Kambu! Onwayebe Naga Nae! I'm going to stay here!
Wait. Okay, you want to stay here and prove your innocence?
Yes!
Good and fine! Stanley! Don't worry yourself. You don't want to go anywhere.
Yes!
It's alright. Let me warn you that when a child, against the advice of the elders, throws a red pepper inside her mouth, he judges for herself what it tastes like. And more importantly, he who collects ant-infested fagots should not blame the lizards when they pay him a visit. If you don't want to go, remain here. But whatever happens to you, nobody in this family should be held responsible. Stanley!
Excuse me. My daughter.
No.
He heard what they said. They said you should go. I want us to go. I don't want to remain here. If you decided to remain here, whatever happened to you, don't call anybody. Let us go.
I will stay.
You stay behind.
I want to stay.
What happened to you? Don't call me anybody.
I will stay.
Stanley, you find me with you and your brothers. Make sure she's returned to that hut.
Go.
She will remain there in that solution.
Go.
Let us go, elders.
Go. Go to your hut.
We want to wipe out the entire village.
I will stay.
Go there.
Nagi Gambu.
Go.
Nagi Gambu.
Go.
I'm a Nagi.
Go.
I'm your mother.
Go.
I'm your mother.
Go. Nonsense. What is it? Is your husband not dead? They said we don't want it again. Go. I don't want to do it again. Is it trouble? Your husband is dead, go!
Wow. You're such a beautiful girl with beautiful things at the right places.
Sir?
Anyway, my name is Steve. I work with the Ministry of Environment. Although I'm from this village, I like you.
Sir, please, do you want fish or you want pomo?
What do you have? Everything. Just put everything you have.
I don't understand, sir.
You know what? I think you just have to. Let's go to a place that is cool and talk about it.
What are we going to be talking about, sir?
About you, of course. You're too beautiful to be selling abacha, African salad. I can get you a good job that you'll be doing and get more money. Just allow me change your life.
Thank you very much, sir. But I am a married woman.
Serious? That makes it more interesting. That you're married does not change anything. I think you just have to catch fun. You still have the life to catch fun. Enjoying life.
There's some way I think about this. Where are you going now?
Wait. Let me give you money. Let me give you money. I want to buy. Take money, madam.
Please, sir. If you don't want to buy, I have other customers that are waiting for me to buy. Please.
I want to buy now. Yeah, take money. Take money now. Where are you going? See this girl. She naked. This thing passed me by. I will follow you.
How are you, Mama?
It's doing, Mama, very fine.
Mama, look at how beautiful. You're looking beautiful, Mama.
Just like this.
Now, you see your skin, Mama.
My daughter.
Mama, very soon, you borrow me that your cream so that I will use it on my own.
Don't
skin.
Worry, my daughter. I'll give all of them to you now.
Mama, I came to inform you that in 3 days' time, my husband to be will be coming with his people to meet our family, Mama.
Is it?
Yes, Mama. And I want you to stand in as my mother, not that witch. You know you are the mother we have from now, Mama.
Omalecham. So your husband will be coming to...
They will be coming in 3 days' time, Mama.
Oh, my daughter. But don't you think that news will get to him that I'm not your real mother?
Mama, you don't need to worry about that. I've taken care of that myself. You don't need to worry yourself, okay?
For truth?
Yes.
Hey, that would be very nice, Mom. So, where did he come from?
He's from the neighboring village.
This is our neighboring.
I'm telling you, Mama. He's a contractor working in our village for now. No.
For real?
Yes, Mama.
Hey!
He used to be my very good customer. He buys cars from you.
Christy, Mom.
Mama.
So, very soon, Christy, you will become Missy.
Mama, isn't that better?
It's better
than to answer recharge card, Mama.
It's better, my dear.
It's better. I want to marry, Mama.
Missy.
I want to marry you.
Mama, little. Mama.
All right, we've heard you. You said you want our daughter's hand in marriage?
Yes, and her name is Christy.
Zodili.
Ichi.
They are not here for us, they are for our daughter.
Yes.
Omerebere. Omerebere.
Next. Zodili.
Ichi
oga. Okay, man.
Then I greet you.
No.
Our wife.
Our husbands, I greet you all.
No. Please go and call our daughter Christy.
Good night.
Tabuta.
Oh no, I am.
I got for Nyamolo. I do want you to know. How are you doing? You can take a very good look over there. These people are here for us, especially for you. Do we have to accept their cartons of drinks or do we ask them to go? Suddenly, the women folk, you can go back.
Thank you.
That is good.
And if we could.
Stanley, welcome.
Hi, Patrick.
My in-laws to be, our wedding will be coming up on 27th of next month. That is the actual date of our traditional marriage. I want to finish the marriage right on time so that I can leave for the city with my wife as soon as my contract in this village is over.
Woman! Please get up! Get up! Please!
Leave me alone! Let me die! Leave me alone! Let me die! Let me die!
Why must you die?
Leave me alone! Let me die! They call me a witch! And I killed my husband and two of my children! Nobody wants to talk to me! Just leave me, let me die!
Please, it's a sad story, but killing yourself or dying here will not prove your innocence. Moreover, the gods of our land will not be happy with you for killing yourself. Please, don't worry, let us go.
Just leave me alone, let me die! Leave me alone, let me die!
No, please!
Let me die!
You cannot do this!
Andrew, how far?
Oh, you're washing. Hey, I'm here with my shady clothes.
So the bed has been fixed. Are you serious?
Yes, so.
Oh my God, see. Are you serious?
Yes.
So. When is the day?
27th of next month. 27th.
Hey.
What is it?
Fine now.
It's the same day with my sister's own. Oh, Christy's own.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you're my maid of honor, Daddy. Yeah? So now you know how you want to do. I only need you to match with me, Daddy. You know now. You and I will live as one. Oh,
okay. Are you my darling?
Oh, you my God. So what am I going to say? I'm going to get a blouse.
Now it will be good on you.
My darling. So you're not missing.
You and I, you know now.
I'll be smarting. I joke. You're getting married now.
I'll pray for you.
Don't worry. I'll pray for you.
I'll talk to my prophet.
Now come and help me. I'm tired. I beg. I just finished speaking. I beg.
See, I'm going to give other girls their own clothes so that they can get it ready. Okay?
But if it's me now, I will help you.
You have to understand.
If it's me now, I'll help you.
Eh? Understand me. You are supposed to understand me. I am running around so I can get everything ready before the 27th of next month now. Eh? So
I understand. Understand. My friend. Married. That's my friend.
I joke. I just get married.
Eh?
Yes, there.
Son!
Guess
what?
What?
Yes!
You know, I'm not good at this guess.
No, Stan, you must guess.
Oh, please now, tell me.
Okay. Well, I went to see the doctor today. I told him I was vomiting, no. My waist was spinning. So, he said, I am.
Wait. Is it that?
Yes.
I'm going to be a mother. Hey! Sorry. Thank you.
Amen.
Hey, my love.
Stan.
Yes, dear.
I want to talk to you about something.
I'm listening.
Stan.
Mommy.
It's about Mama. Stan, the ill treatment is too much. What is it? Mama is not a witch. She almost killed herself. She's not a witch.
I don't want to hear that nonsense again in this house. You hear me? I don't want it. And for your information, she's no longer my mother.
She is your mother, Stan. Mama is your mother. And she is not a witch. What is wrong with you people? Huh?
You don't want to stop this nonsense, Abby? Continue talking to yourself.
That's all you do. You run away from the truth. That is all you do, Stan! Stan! Stan, why is that? If I'm forgotten,
I'm not afraid.
Mama. Mama. Mama, can you hear me? Mama. Mama, I can hear you. Can you hear me? My husband to come and take me. Please.
I'll tell him.
Just take him. Tell him to come and take me, please.
He'll come.
Come and take me, please.
It's okay. Just take him. He'll come.
Please. Tell him to come and take me, please.
Please forgive us. We are sorry, Mama. Please.
Mama, please. Mama, please. Don't turn your back at us. Mama, I know you are our only mother. Please, have mercy. Please.
Mama, I'm very sorry. Please. Forgive us and come back to the house. I'm sincerely sorry. Please, Mama.
Forgive them. They were misled by that fake pastor and the fake Dibia. The Dibia has been banished by the Igwe. And the pastor has been arrested for raping someone's wife. He's Mama. Please. Please.
Brother, what is that?